Amigos, what a better setting to welcome you this time than the cliffs of Moher. Yes, just behind there, look at that. Welcome to this trip report on board Aer Lingus. I know it's windy. From our main hub, Dusseldorf Airport, to the Irish capital, Dublin. Let's take a look. Closer look. Well, not so close.
You're all very welcome aboard the flight to Dublin. That's just fills up nice and early. Maybe a couple of days departed a bit ahead of schedule. And if you do so, you should be short taxi out to the northeast of the runway here in Dusseldorf. And then we get into here, the flight time is going to be approximately 1 hour and 30 minutes. Taking off to the northeast and then heading north as we head towards Amsterdam and climbing up to 36,000 feet. Generally smooth, might be just a bit bumpy for the first few minutes as they keep us a little bit low to the ground in some cloud. It should smooth out after that.
Thank you. ready for connection.
Reached our parking space in Dublin Airport yet. We're just going to have to hold for a couple of minutes while the congestion clears ahead. Should be on stand very shortly though. Thank you for your patience and welcome to Dublin.
Amigos, thank you for watching once again. And for those of you planning a trip to Dublin and asking how do I get from the airport to the city center, there are many ways, of course, but if you decide to take the regular bus, it will cost like €3.30 one way. And you can also buy the Leap card, which I recommend. You can top up this card, it costs €5 deposit, depending how long you will be staying. You can top it up in shops with the sign of the Leap card, which is a green sign, or with the sign of the Dublin bus. I hope this is a helpful tip to you when you plan your trip here to Dublin. Thank you once again.